up, guys? MGN Movie Gamer News here. Today, we are going to start Shadow Generations. Finish Sonic Generations. But, let's do this. Let's go ahead and look at Shadow Story, and then we'll start the new game.
50 years ago, aboard the space colony Ark, the genius Professor Gerald Robotnik sought to create the ultimate life form. He called his creation Shadow. Shadow was raised alongside Gerald's ailing granddaughter, Maria. They were inseparable. A series of tragedies befell the Ark. The military sought to cover everything up. They took the lives of Gerald and Maria and sealed Shadow away. 50 years later, Shadow was awakened, filled with anger and sadness. He was haunted by Maria's final words to him.
Shadow, I beg of you, for all the people on that planet.
Shadow was bent on revenge and sought to destroy the world. At the last moment, Shadow remembered Maria's final wish: to protect her beloved planet and all who live there. There were more secrets to Shadow's past. Shadow was generated from the DNA of the evil alien conqueror, Black Doom. Shadow didn't understand why Black Doom expected him to be the vanguard for his invasion of Earth. After many battles, Shadow crushed Black Doom and his forces, finally breaking free from his past. Shadow the Hedgehog, the lone dark warrior who judges the world by his own code. The past will return to haunt him.
All right, now let's start Shadow Generations. Be going back to like its origin. Maria. Man, the graphics look nice.
Can we wake him up now? Can I meet him?
I believe so, yes. It is time to awaken the ultimate life.
Dang.
Welcome to the world.
And we get to see all three of these characters from the third movie. That's crazy. Right, he's on the Ark. Following the ending of the animated prologue.
Shadow, this is Rouge. Do you copy?
Shadow here. I copy.
Are you still aboard the Ark?
Yes. I arrived at the space colony an hour ago.
Well, you're missing the birthday party. I hope you're planning on being here.
I already told you. Gunn detected an unusual biosignature aboard the Ark. I'm not leaving until I eliminate any possible threat.
There's free food.
Wouldn't give up free food. Well, I wouldn't say no to free food.
Won't let you get away.
Okay. Yes, control.
This is the ultimate power.
Yeah. Okay.
Alright. This is the ultimate power.
Ah. That was cool. There we go. I'm curious as to where all the other collectibles are. Oh, this is crazy. Oh wow, how can I mess that up?
Your fate.
go.
What? So what I was tracking was him. I won't let him escape.
There we go. That's right. Okay, it's an A rank. I'll keep it that way for now.
The fake Chaos Emerald Tails made to foil the Doctor's plans. Even I have a hard time distinguishing between the two of them.
That's not the Time Eater. Where? Shadow, so you know something calls to you. Hold on. You obtain machine parts. Alright, so they come in handy where collecting, of course. That's weird. If he says it again, that's gonna be crazy. Let's get this place. What? His Sonic X art style? That's crazy. That is crazy. Wow. This game is already surprising me. This game is already surprising me. Oh, Jesus. Going there, but okay. What does Sonic want?
Shadow.
I mean, he was in the story. I can't go over there yet. I can't go over there just yet. I have to do the other area. But, yeah. I'm just going around struggles, keep collecting rings. Yeah, screw it. Let's do Act 2 then. Gotta get all the collectibles too. Okay, nothing there. Around here? Nothing. Nothing around here at all whatsoever. Don't know how I messed it up, but I see something. Hold on. Oh. You are joking. Oh my God. Okay, good, good. We got the first collectible. Actually, hold on just real quick. Real quick. Oh, 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 oh. Anything over here? Nothing. Nothing at all. You never know, you know? Just gotta check. What? No way I missed a second. I'll definitely go back to that. Okay, spears. Just yet. Oh, that was the wings! That's so cool, what the hell? Come on. That's actually really cool. Wow, they did it with the wings? That's crazy. Space colony arc restored. I can fix that.
What was that new power? I've never done anything like that before. It's not something I should normally be able to do, yet it felt natural. What could be causing these mutations?
My God, we're gonna see Maria already? Maria!
Wait!
No, Shadow, you're not seeing things.
Maria!
Shadow, I beg of you.
Sneak peek to Tonic 3.
Please, do it for me.
Maria?
No, it's just a flashback.
For all the people on that planet. Sayonara, Shadow the Hedgehog.
I need to stay focused. Deal with the problem at hand, not chase dreams.
It's got more of his color back. And now it's got like the challenges. Oh. Multiple chaos spears by holding. Oh, well, that's cool.
Power.
I guess there's challenges for me to do.
Observation.
We get to go to Black Moon. The Black Moon. Huh. All right then. I'll end it there. Thank you guys for watching. See you guys next time.